The cannon ball. Initially, we used to have at least 8 of that. They were chains through them. So the women who refused to be raped, the difficult ones, the chains within the cannon balls would be tied around their legs. No food, no water, whether raining or shining. So the time they'll give up. They did that, just put fear in them to breaking down their spirits, because you cannot move away with. It's very, very heavy.